There are a lot of rumors, a lot of speculations, a lot of reports about Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Money Mayweather. The latest says that they're going to announce the fight on Christmas Day. Do you believe it?
Here's the thing. I have always felt that they were going to fight, and it was going to be Mayweather's last fight or next to last fight. And what they wanted to do together is make the biggest money-making gate in history, own that gate together, and I think it's always been building to this. That's why all the ball, that's why all the snaps back and forth. They always knew that they're going to make this fight. There's too much money in it. People want to see it even though they're a little older, and it's definitely going to happen. I have no question about
it. So you wouldn't be surprised, you wouldn't be shocked if on Christmas morning...
I'm not only not shocked, I'm expecting it. I don't know if it's going to be Christmas, but I'm expecting to announce it. I'm expecting Mayweather's, you know, to be his 49th bout or 48th bout, but right there, right at, and you know, this is going to be the big money fight.
All right, who
of his
wins?
Career. Mayweather.
You're the biggest Pacquiao fan.
I am a big Pacquiao fan.
The biggest Pacquiao fan.
I don't know if I'm the biggest, but
I think you are.
I'm a Mayweather fan also, and Mayweather's. See, Pacquiao, when he's the smaller guy, is always the faster guy. He's not the faster guy against Mayweather. And being smaller and not having a big speed advantage, I think that takes him out of it. I just think that Mayweather, when he was up against Marquez. Marquez is amazing, but Marquez was too small. And I think Pacquiao is just going to be, you know, a weight class too small for Mayweather and very equal speed. And Mayweather's got even a little better skills. You know, Pacquiao's a little bit more aggressive.
I read an article. Chris Algieri said he wants a rematch with Manny. Do you think he could do different in a rematch?
No.
Why not? Maybe he's a champion. Maybe he learned from this experience.
I just think not yet. Maybe he gets better. I mean, he's got some skills, but Manny did in that fight what I expected Manny to do. And just, yeah, too much of a champion, too much of a warrior, too much confidence. Even after getting knocked out, confidence, stepping in with that power. Nothing stopped him from stepping in and doing what he wanted to do.
All right, there you have it. Coach Cliff here at Outlaws. He says Mayweather Pacquiao will happen. Stay tuned for EsNews.com and Ballistic Back Reporting. Hi.